Welcome to the Spanish desert. We're at the Aragon circuit where the latest race in the Moto2 class is about to start. Despite the clouds that are building up overhead, track conditions are good and the forecasts say that the risk of rain is pretty low. Riders have taken their place on the starting grid and everything is ready to start the race. Just a few seconds to go and the lights at the Aragon track will signal the start of the race.
2 hours later.
While the riders complete a victory lap, let's check out the final ranking of the Moto2 race. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points.